Hello, welcome to Capture One in 1 minute, where we explore one feature of Capture One to make your workflow better and easier. We are continuing a series about the most important contrast tool you have at your disposal, and that is the curves tool. And I want to look at the difference between the RGB curve and the Luma curve, because this is an important distinction you need to make when you're using it. Now, curves defaults to the RGB curve, which gives you the histogram for the total density of a pixel, as well as taking a look at the color channel. And the reason for this is when you boost contrast, there is a natural side effect of adjusting saturation. And so doing an RGB curves contrast adjustment is going to alter saturation. That is what the Luma curve is here to give you a choice around. The Luma curve attempts to do a density value contrast adjustment without impacting saturation. So what I've done here is I've made a variant of the same image. So version 1 and version 2. And I want to show you what I have done. In version 1, I did an RGB curves adjustment. So made the shadows a little bit darker and the highlights a little bit brighter. And then I took the same image and instead of doing an RGB curve, which you can see has no adjustment, I'm going to grab a Luma curve here and did about the same amount of value alteration. And what we're going to do is take a look at the saturation difference between the two images. So I can come here, this is the RGB, and this is the Luma. And if we take a look, the RGB curves adjustment is more highly saturated. Not by an insane amount, because we did an alteration, we did a curves adjustment that is more realistic to what you would want to do, but this is a difference. So we default to the RGB curve adjustment so that you immediately get that color saturation boost that most people are going for in an image. But if you've already got color where you want it, make sure to use a Luma curve adjustment. Now, of course, what's interesting is with this image where I did a Luma curve adjustment, I could layer on top of that an additional RGB adjustment that will then add more contrast with a saturation boost. So these effects do stack. All right, that's what I've got for you this week. Thanks a lot. I'll see you next time.